Oh, please pay attention to me and only me. Oh, ah, wet room. And this is some sort of like an arcade machine. Yes, I thought so. Alright everybody, what's up? This is Just From Midland here. And in this video, I'm going to be doing a gameplay video on my channel. Now this game that I'm going to be playing is called Cotton World. It's on Itch.io and I'll put the game link in the description below if you want to play for yourself. Now if you don't know what that game is, well, according to the description on the game page, it's basically about exploring items that can be found in the dark web, which is inside the Sadie store in the middle of nowhere. Nice music there. Or mini music rather. Right, so I'm gonna press play and off I go. Wow. Right, there's a trolley and a basket. And let's go. Oh, thank you very much. It seems that it's automatic. Right, so I think. Oh, the fridge. Keeping your fresh goodies fresh. I don't know what that is. Oh, I think I know what that is. But I'm not gonna say what it is. Now, when I just said, I don't know what these are, you know, as in the items which are inside the fridge, apparently, I probably do know what these are, but apparently, I didn't even get a chance to interact with the fridge. This is because of a known bug in this game. The known bug should be on the scrolling text somewhere in the middle of a video. Anyways, back to the gameplay. Oh, human meat. Pause this video if you want to read all that. What's this? Oh, kidney. The guy who sold that to me said they're saving it for iPhone. Whatever. Ah, it's the same thing. Oh, psych thing. Pause this video if you want to read all that. What's that? Ah. Right. Pause this video if you want to read all that. Very nice lighting there. Right. Oh, holy water. This water contains the tears of God with some sprinkle of your... whatever blood. Best serves on the rocks. Oh. Oh, and also, I need to mention this. This game has got so many bugs. Just in case if you're wondering. Right. Oh, goes in a jar. Tired of dying cats, dogs, birds, or turtles. You keep killing your digital pets. But not. Ghost in a jar is cute and will never die. Ah, if I click on it, it'll do it again. So, and in order to hide that right thing, or whatever, you need to press the space bar, and that would hide it. And what's this? Moon dust! Pause this video if you want to read all that. But hard head! Pause this video if you want to read all that. Right, I'll probably not be wasting time going through all these. You probably may need to go through it for yourselves. Oh, please pay attention to me and only me. Oh, red room. And this is some sort of like an arcade machine. Yes, I thought so. Oh, but it's currently under maintenance.
Bother, bother!
Right. Now. Oh, there are some books. Oh! Oh, wait, this is actually passport. Oh, identity. Nice. This certificate holder, honestly, graduated from this university. Pause this video if you want to read all that. I think these are probably books. I reckon so. Right, so I think... Oh yes, that is obviously a cash register. Sorry, we only accept bitcoins as payment. This machine is just for show, as just to replace, you know. I can't even say... Yeah. Oops. Right, now I think... Yeah, I think that's probably it. So, yeah. Right. I think that's probably it. There's not much more I can show you, to be honest. And, yeah. Now I'm completely forgot to interact with the trolley and the basket. So pause this video if you want to read the whole text of it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this gameplay video. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the like button. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and if you wish to be notified whenever I upload new videos onto my channel, then hit the bell icon. And like I said at the beginning, I'll put the game link in the description below if you want to have a play for yourself. So yeah, thank you for watching and see you on the next one. Until then, bye bye for now.